Hi, this is Paul from paulbradby.com. I want to go over a recent trade and how I put it all together using the Think or Swim trading add-on club from paulbradby.com. So first of all, on a higher time frame, I witnessed these CRAB harmonic pattern forming and completing in the designated zone. And this is very, very important because this is automatically generated, this crab pattern and other harmonic patterns. So when this finds the completion and moves away from that in this completion zone, which is automatic again, we are looking for longs. So initially looking on that higher time frame, I'm looking for longs. I'm very, very confident in that if I can get a signal, and I'm going to go through that in a minute, I'm going to go long on a shorter time frame. And I used the add-on club opening range trade for this trade on a shorter time frame. So again, in Q1, the harmonic patterns, the opening range, and the EMA cloud, I've used harmonic patterns and opening range for this particular trade. So 4 hour silver, great looking completion of this harmonic pattern. This was the trade. I actually traded the micro silver, took 41 ticks out of that, basically because I was a little bit nervous going into the New York Stock Exchange Open. So this is a screenshot of my live trading account here with the profit here, 41 ticks, and we traded the opening of that New York Gold Pit Open. So I'm just going to take that down so I can show you that on the chart. So again, part of the add-on club for Q1, not just the harmonic patterns, is this opening range. So the pit open for gold and Europe, we're denoted with that yellow candle, and that opening range on the 5 minutes, very, very important. Remember, I'm not looking for shorts, I'm looking for longs. Okay, in this case we did have the pit open and the range was defined, and we pretty much held support for that range, and then breaking out of this range for me, this was the entry just going through this point here. It did come down, didn't really come out, and then we really pushed up into the New York Open, and to be honest, I just took my profit, okay, 40 ticks. But again, the next stage of that trade is to look for an opening range breakout of the New York Stock Exchange Open. This range is a little bigger because we'd already had GDP data, we'd had employment data, a lot of European data as well, which affects the US dollar. So this range is bigger, but it identifies it as that yellow candle, and we're looking for longs. In this case here, we got a great long coming out. We can use the EMA cloud here, 34 EMA, I've set it at, as a trailing stop position. You see how we find that support in there. It comes up, this candle closes just above that opening range. We come back down and we're still going long right now. So in reality, this is another 40 or 50 ticks. So just using the first quarter add-on clubs for Think or Swim and Ninja Trade, it's exactly the same. Use the harmonic pattern on the higher time frame to confirm that harmonic pattern has completed, and we are looking for longs now in this particular case. We then switch because we're getting close to that gold pit open and the New York Stock Exchange open. So we get that opening range and we look to trade that opening range. Remember, we're not looking for shorts, we're looking for longs because that harmonic pattern completion has given us the indication that we are looking for longs. So combined with all of that, we get two great trades. And to be honest, there was more than 40 ticks in there, but I was trading other things at the same time. So really, this is very, very simple. It's a quarterly subscription. We put new tools on every month, every quarter, sorry. And this is what we're looking at here today, just trading silver using the add-on club.